Kiran, come on. What's the reading here? Yeah, Swami is expelled from school. Yes, good. Swami is expelled. Swami is expelled from school. Yes. Here, before going into detail about this section, I would like to ask you a few questions, children. Come on, answer me. Generally, you have many experiences, number of experiences, and we too had number of experiences in our school days. Okay, children here, generally, when you do any particular bad thing or mischievous thing, either at home or at school, how do they feel? Suppose if you do any mistake, how does your father or mother feel? Tell me. Yeah, yes. They are at first very angry. Yes, good. They felt very angry, no? Yes, it's a general feeling of parents or teachers. If you do any mischievous things, very angry. We are very angry with you. Okay, here I would like to ask you one more question, children. Angry when your father or mother or teacher or headmaster feels angry, what type of expression do you see on their faces? How does the color turn? Yeah, red. It becomes red, no? Yes. We hear when the face turns red, we can say, we can use one more word for this particular description, children. Flush. Flushed face. We can describe that face as flushed face. When one's face becomes red, what does it tell us? That particular person is very angry. Yes. And what about his eyes or her eyes tell us? They have a different look in their eyes, no? What does it tell us? Ah, yes, good. That something bad is going to happen. Something unpleasant incident is going to happen. Yes, when something unpleasant or bad is going to happen, we describe that look as ominous look. Ominous look. Here, ominous look. So here you can observe, generally you see in your parents' faces or at school, in your teachers' faces or headmaster's faces, this ominous look. You might have experienced this ominous look, children. Okay, now you are very clear about this flushed face and ominous look. Okay, children, suppose if you were absent the previous day, what do generally teachers do with you? Come on, tell me. Yes. They ask the reason first. When you are absent, when you are away from school, generally teachers ask the reasons. Okay, in these days we ask reasons, we give counseling. But in our school days, our teachers used to punish us, children. Do you know? They used to punish us, they used to scold us, they used to beat us. They chose so many ways. They used to choose so many ways to punish us. All those ways are only to mend the child's behavior, children. So, if any teacher scolds you or punishes you, don't get upset. Don't be angry with the teacher. All those things are only to correct your behavior, children. Keep that point in your mind, children. Okay? Now, here in our lesson, who is the hero? Swami. Yeah, Swami. The story revolves around Swami.